Lady Cat Basketball. tackle. Miss Gaines, her first, team four. Taking in from Butler County, number 44, Eamon Wilson, replacing Kennedy Rice. Third. Rebs call, turnover to the Lady Cats. Basketball. Checking in for the Lady Bears, number 10, Tinsley Belcher, replacing Karen Kahan. Bailey Moore also checks in for Butler County, replacing Parker Willoughby.
Pretty color. It's so delicious when you would have bought that one. That would be really pretty too. I mean, Linda is sitting by Darren at the moment. Linda and Ray are sitting by Darren because they don't have a place to sit. Oh, that'd be pretty too. They're so cute this year. Basic. That's what
I can't
like.
Wear their bottoms.
But they have full coverage.
Yeah, but then you almost don't want like a lot of full coverage because then you look bad.
I won't be able to wear that.
I say you can't wear that.
Because I have one. And I don't wear it at my nana's house. I wear it at the beach, but not at my nana's
house. A bit more forward, both teams will shoot one.
How did you know they were talking about taking away our pitchers?
Checking in for Butler County, number 32, Addison Philly, replacing Amber Lee Stanks.
I said we just stand right there in front of the pit section. I mean, the van. We might not have ears, but.
I don't think we're allowed. Who are them boys right there in the front?
Basketball team. Come stand right here.
Timeout taken by Edmonson County. It'll be a 30-second timeout. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, it's Men's Center, Delphine. Medicine provider from Butler County is set up in the hallway.
I think we'd be really mad. Where are we going to stand? There he is himself.
I don't know where he's working. They're up by our railings. Okay, well, I just want to say hi.
They're up by where?
Do you see my mom and Robin in the pit right there?
I'm in the first one of those here.
Okay. Then do you see Rena in the blue right above Robin?
Second, team seventh, Parker Willoughby, the line to shoot two for Butler County. Checking in for Edmonson County, number 32, Emma White, replacing Swihart.
Bottom line.
replacing Riley Roy.
Yeah, karma.
She should have thrown the ball
off
of
her.
Miller,
number 32, and she got poked in the eye. Partner, Willoughby.
So really, she's just an idiot.
Swihart to the line to shoot one of the bonus. Checking in for the Lady Bears, number 4, Bailey Moore, returns replacing Ava Wilson. Thank you. ball out of bounds. Possession to Edmonson. Count. Timeout taken by the Lady Bears. It'll be a 30-second timeout. Second. line to shoot two for Edmonson County. Checking in for the Lady Bears, number 44, Ava Wilson, replacing Anne-Marie Staggs. For Edmonton County, number 12, Swihart returns. Phelps on the line to shoot two for Butler Cats. third, second. Kelly Ann Williams at the line, shooting two for Edmonson County. Checking in for the Lady Cats, number three, Jenna Cook. Basketball. Fouls on Kennedy Rice. Her second. Team sixth. Vincent to the line to shoot two for Edmonson County. Rice. Emily Skaggs, return for Butler County. Jump ball will be Lady Bear basketball. Jump ball will be Edmonson County basketball.
Callie.
Fouls on Perry Ann Williams, her fourth. Team eight.
Grown woman, 15-year-old girl. Make that make sense.
Kennedy Rice checks back in for the Lady Bears, replacing Taylor Leach. Jenna Phelps to the line to shoot one and the bonus for the Lady Bears. Fouls on Vincent, her third. Team ninth. Jenna Phelps will line to shoot one and the bonus for the Lady Bears. Correction, two shots. Leach checks back in for the Lady Bears, replacing Anne Marie Skaggs. Timeout taken by Edmonson County will be a 60-second timeout. Bailey Moore set to check back in for the Lady Bears. All junior pro basketball players meet Rodney McMillan out in the hall. 15, 10. Taylor leads to the line to shoot two for Butler County. The Lady Bears are shooting the double bonus the rest of the way.
Thank you.
fouls on Vincent. Her fourth. Ava Wilson will have to shoot the and one for Butler County. Skaggs, 32, Addison Miller, replacing Ava Wilson and Kennedy Rocks. Shoot two for the Lady Bears.